What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be taking a look at the new Avatar: The Last Airbender movie that's coming to Netflix. They just released the trailer for it, so we're going to go ahead and react to it, and let's get into it right now.
The Fire Nation is embarked on a dark path.
The Fire Nation attacked.
Might never recover. The world needs the Avatar.
There's the Fire Nation. They attacked him. They gotta bring Aang back to life. The Last Airbender. This looks good so far. I'm not gonna lie.
If the world is gonna have any chance, it's gonna need Aang.
I don't know. It's looking good.
Right. There goes the savior of the world.
Based on the global phenomenon.
I've chased down every hint of the Avatar. It's my destiny.
There goes some more firebending.
I'm not someone who can stop the Fire Nation. I don't want the responsibility.
You don't have to do this alone. You have me, Katara, and a flying ball of fur. What more do you need?
He looks like a young Taylor Lautner. February 22nd, so the end of next month, it'll be out.
Remember what it is we're really fighting for. The ones we love.
I'm the Avatar, and I'm gonna save the world. With my friends.
Action looks good, man. Last Airbender. Okay. End of next month. Okay, so my opinion real quick. So the acting kind of looks a little subpar, but I don't know. Aang was pretty childish in the show, so I guess we'll have to see what that looks like. But so far, like, I'm liking the CGI looks good, the action looks good, fighting looks good. Like, it looks good to me, so I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. Definitely gonna watch it when it comes out. I'm interested that much. But let me know what you guys think down in the comments down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.